Today we're going to see Financial Accounting Syllabus Structure 2016. We're going to see the topics and its study weightage. Section A, Accounting, Basics, 25 marks. Under this divided into 2. 1. Fundamentals of Accounting. 2. Accounting for Special Transactions. Section B, Preparation of Financial Statements, 40 marks. Under this divided into 2. 1. Preparation of Final Accounts of Profit-Oriented Organizations, Nonprofit Organizations and from Incomplete Records. 2. Partnership Accounts. Section C, Self-Balancing Ledgers, Royalties, Hire Purchase, and Installment System, Branch and Departmental Accounts, 20 marks. Under this divided into 3. 1. Self-Balancing Ledgers. 2. Royalty Accounts, Hire Purchase, and Installment System. 3. Branch and Departmental Accounts. Section D, Accounting in Computerized Environment and Accounting Standards, 15 marks. Under this divided into 2. 1. Computerized Accounting System, Features, Significance, Grouping of Accounts, Ledger Hierarchy, Accounting Packages and their Selection Criteria. 2. Accounting Standards, AS1, AS2, AS7, AS9, AS6 and AS10 has been replaced by revised AS10. Hope you got clear idea syllabus structure for financial accounting. We'll see you in next videos.